want to know about the new Xiaomi Mi 7? Then stay tuned with Smartphone Corner. Let's firstly talk about the general specifications of new Xiaomi Mi 7. Operating system will be Android 8.0, Oreo. And it will be available in three colors: black, gray, and blue. Secondly, let's talk about the display of new Xiaomi Mi 7. 5.6 inches IPS LCD touchscreen display with Corning Gorilla Glass 6. And some sensors are accelerometer, proximity sensor, gyroscope, compass, barometer and fingerprint sensor. Thirdly, let's talk about the processor and the RAM of new Xiaomi Mi 7. Processor is going to be 2.8 GHz Octa Core Kryo 385 with chipset Qualcomm Snapdragon 845. Whereas the RAM will be 8 GB. And fourthly, let's talk about the camera of new Xiaomi Mi 7. Rear camera will be dual cameras of 16 megapixels, and front camera will have 8 megapixel. Fifth, we will talk about storage of new Xiaomi Mi 7. The internally available storage will be 128 GB, and is not expandable. Sixth, at last we shall get you noticed about the battery. The battery is 4480 mAh non-removable with quick charging and wireless charging. Moving forward, now we shall discuss the price and release date of new Xiaomi Mi 7. The expected price is $465, that is 29,800 Indian rupees, and the release date shall be around February 2018. And finally, we shall talk about the overall score and alternatives for new Xiaomi Mi 7. Overall score from Smartphone Corner will be 9 out of 10, and the best alternative for new Xiaomi Mi 7 is Huawei Honor 7X. Well, I hope you found the information valuable. So, please do a return favor by clicking the like button and subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching new Xiaomi Mi 7 specifications and price video.